Hi everyone, it's Irem here. Usually the header, footer and sidebar is defined by the theme you're using, but with Visual Composer you can change the layout quickly and easily. You can access the page layout through the blank page wizard or by opening the page settings. In both, you can see our predefined layouts. You can choose a blank page, a page with header and footer, and a page with header, footer, and a sidebar, or even go back to the theme default if you wish. If you choose any of the Visual Composer predefined layouts, you can make them either boxed or stretched, meaning that they will be in full width. As the layouts are boxed by default, you can stretch your content with this toggle here without even leaving the page settings. You can also adjust the header, footer, and sidebar here in your layout options. Another awesome thing you can do here is change the title of the page. You don't even have to leave the editor anymore to do that. And as always, don't forget to save the changes. Thank you all for watching and enjoy!